Can you do this workout at home? And will it work for a total beginner?
Sure. Burn the fat, feed the muscle has four components, which we'll probably talk more about later. There's nutrition, there's cardio training, there's resistance or weight training, and there's mental training. So there's two types of training. There's cardio, which you can do at home or outdoors or in a gym. You can do it anywhere. And the weight training can be done in a gym or at home. The only requirement is that you do resistance training because this program is about getting stronger and maintaining or building lean muscle, and that's done with resistance training. So if you're starting out at home, all you need is your own body weight. You can do exercises like pull-ups, dips, chin-ups, abdominal exercises. They're all body weight and dumbbells. I highly recommend that you get dumbbells. That's the only thing you need to get started, and you can start right in your own home. There is a beginner's program, and there's a program that's more advanced. The beginner's program has you working out 3 days a week. It's very simple. Anybody can do it. There's instructions on how to do the exercises in the book, and we've put the pictures up on the new website. The really exciting part of the training program is the all new TNB program. That stands for the new body. It's a 28-day program, though it doesn't end after 28 days. It's designed as a template so you can keep repeating and do multiple months. You just plug in different exercises. That has you train your upper body one day and your lower body and your abs the next day. And the reason it's such a great program is that it'll work for anybody. It's not just a bodybuilding program, like, say, a body part split routine that I might do if I was going to get ready for a competition.